8:45 right now. Bigfoot in Ohio. Well, you know, there is a dedicated group of enthusiasts who think the mystical creature can actually be found here in the Buckeye State. Members of Bigfoot Incorporated say that this is the time of year that Bigfoot is typically spotted most because it is migrating north. The group spends 9 months out of the year traveling looking for Bigfoot. They will be in Youngstown the entire weekend trying to find it.